Not happening.
Great lap, lap three.
Hey guys, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 7 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Let's continue your career. Now that I have almost 80 grand in our account, in our profile right now. Now we're going to do the second tournament in the World Tour. Now there are 3 tracks, but in 4 laps, I mean 3 races. In this one, the skill level is pro and we'll be facing 4 opponents. There are 4 laps, and we can only use the Class B car for this one, which means the only cars we can use are the BMW Z3 and the Mercedes SLK 230. The entrance fee is $5,500, and the circuit price is $68,500. With prizes ranging from 25 grand for first place to 6 grand for 5th place, last place. Now these 3 tracks take place in North America. Let's choose the car. Let's switch over to the Z3. See which one has better acceleration. I think it's gonna be more helpful in top speed. This is the full upgrade in BMW Z3. This about 3.5 bars for acceleration. What about the SLK 230? It's about 2 bars. I didn't want to go with the Z3 again. I'm gonna go back. Yep, our Z3, yep. Now there are 3 races, and the first one takes place at Dauphin Cove in the United States. The race direction is forward and the track's not mirrored. There's also no bad order, but this race will take place in the dark at night. Let's do this. Found that opponent. Wow. Will this opponent slow down? Probably from a collision. This one ran over that side. Taillights. long dirt pitch, but at least we have a long way to go. So before we know it, we'll gain something to the end of the year. One point another. Yeah. Yeah. Look at the moon. Oh my god, I almost had a collision just now. Just a second lap. Uh-oh, we had accidentally hit that sign. Yes, I know good. Well, at least we're still keeping up the pay. Yeah, but look. Our rear bumper is dense and we can go careless and broken. About 8 seconds ahead of that minute. Who's in the blue SLK 230? Can't they even hit the guardrail? Just like we did in part 5 of this last bit. Now here was here's the collision. Here's the collision. Yep. That was the collision. That part I'm talking about. Oh my god, we almost hit the wall there. Thankfully, we braked and turned just in time. Oh man. That was another close call. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
That's your best lap. It's the final lap.
That was the replay.
Three, two,
we scored one, the potential trade point in this race, but both sides placed last. Now, let's hit space. Continue. Now let's prepare the damage. It's about $300. It's not that bad. Like, now look at the rear bumper and the broken taillights. A friend's crumpled their thing a little bit too. Number Z3 is fixed now. Now the slack going to take place at Kinjack Park in Canada. The race direction is forward and the track's not mirrored. There's no night driving this time, but there's bad weather in this race, so we have to be careful. Let's do this. Hopefully we can, what would be great, it may be a miracle, is if we can win this race without any damage. Well, at least if the damage display shows zero damage for all four categories, engine, steering, body, suspension. the rain reduces traction, so we have to be careful.
Lap 2.
Hopefully, we don't get overtaken during this. Hopefully not. Just why we're gonna. Luckily, this isn't as great. Great this time around. Only about 2 seconds. So yeah, I hope we don't. Overtaken at all, especially during the final lap. Yeah, sorry about that. The game crashed into me, so we're gonna start this race again and continue this first run at this tournament.
3, 2, 1, go!
I know. The game crashing annoyed me. Because that was so sudden. Slow down. It's about 1.5 seconds so far. Keep hugging, going to the inside of these turns. Just to the inside, so we can increase our lead. Yeah, the game crashed, but took me to the desktop, but I would at least it didn't cost the computer to reboot. Otherwise, I would have had to stop recording and start recording again as we load this race. It's about to start this race. lead is going to be increased to about 7 seconds. Approaching 12 seconds, which is good. Yeah, but we have the train. Just take 71.
Congratulations! You placed first.
Let's watch the replay.
Go! lap two.
We'll be right back.
won the race.
That's then the replay. So once again, won all the points.
3, 2, 1, go.
Let's continue. Let's check for any damage. Zero damage, which is fantastic. Yeah, the rain didn't keep us from having a clean race. Now, anyway, the final race in this second tournament in the World Tour takes place on the snowy ridge in the United States. Same conditions. The race directions for the track's not mirrored. Night driving is hot, but there'll be bad weather, which adds to the already tough conditions here. Let's continue. Yeah, like this was an uphill. We just went uphill, so good thing we chose the Z3 because that's better acceleration than SLK230. Well, at least in the game. At least it's almost 5 seconds now. That was a little bit of suspension damage. Oh, he's behind our... he's on our tail. Oh, it's trying to just control in this tunnel. Just had collision with the wall again, isn't it? That was a nice difference. I hope we don't get overtaken now. Yeah, because I think it's gonna be hard if we do.
Lap 2!
Thankfully we pulled it off well. Thankfully. We'll be right back. Madre at this point. Well, it's more after we start messing up, I think those tight turns, so which we're approaching right now, right there. This was one of them, so we had to break a couple of times before this went off. The gas for a little while. Didn't floor it. Thankfully we didn't get the warm-up floor and then enter the sun, but yeah, just now. That cost a little more engine damage. Uh-oh. I didn't break our taillight. Surprise. Fifth, like in the first race.
Three.
The top wasn't as hard. We tapped the rear right corner of our Z3 into the wall. And it wasn't as hard, yet our taillight broke. I must clip that sign. Just clip that sign. That was to our left. Now we're increasing the lead. This one does not retain us. I'd rather be upset. We're just gonna start our final, the last lap.
Final lap!
No, we did that nice short cut, which increased our. Extend our lead somewhat. Now it's a floor and we put that sign while we extend our lead. We are extending our lead, which is good. I think our plan is we shouldn't break as much towards the end of this race. Our lead is about 7 seconds now, which is good. Diamond X is way behind everyone else. He's in bullseye. closest to death. Why not? I mean, close to death. What I mean is, it's so that he doesn't catch up to us. Try to overtake us. We finally broke one of our tail lights.
Great lap! You've won the race!
Looks like we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! is your best lap, lap three. Placed first.
That's time to be
two, one, go.
You'll be one. tournament with all the potential 9 points. Well, that's...
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
We won the gold medal in 25 grand.
Move on to the next circuit.
They have nearly almost 100 grand now. That was a pair of Z3. About $300 for damage. Never mind, let's have a broken turn signal here. We have a shattered rear window. As in a missing side view mirror and a broken headlight. We have the dent on the rear bumper over here. Let's repair the damage. So we did break one of our turn signals. Yeah, that was the first run in the second tournament in the World Tour. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yep. We faced some slight variability. Yep. Let's switch back to our Z3. Let's check the gun for any damage. Thankfully it was repaired. Let's do this. Yeah, hopefully the game doesn't crash this time. Especially with the whole... There's a computer rebooting.
3.
Bring up those revs.
1. Go!
Take off. Oh my god, I almost crashed that off and had to go into the net. Wow, we just knocked that. Pressed in through the guardrail. That's a nice move. Yeah, we can't hit the rock there. You're not lost, that's one broken headlight. We'll be right back. that we were so focused on sending our idea that we hit the one, broke a few of our lights. Okay. How much it costs to fix our GPS displays? Probably more than $500, $600. I would say. Especially because of those broken lights. That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
3. Placed first.
That's then the replay. And wow, we were taken straight to the menu. That was a pair of Z3. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Like, it's about $200. But yeah, the recorder fender about crumpled. The left lights are broken. Well, our Z3 is fully repaired and all the lights are working now. Now about the conditions, like, because now the conditions, you may not see that as visible, but we know them already, like, because we've gone over this in the first one earlier in this part of Let's Play. Let's continue. And yes, this is the second run at this tournament.
Three, two, 1, go!
Here we take off. You have to be fast and careful at the same time, especially here. Yes, because it's raining. Behind, unfortunately for him. About 13 seconds now. Sorry now. And how's the sound of those turns? That is nearly 50 seconds now. We'll be right back. a real close car today.
It's the final lap.
Last lap, we got this. How much it costs to fit? Maybe $20? Let's find out after this race. We'll have to do replay.
Congratulations! You placed
first. We won. Let's watch the replay.
Go!
That's the end of the replay.
Three, two, one.
We have the potential 60 points so far. Let's repair the damage. The damage was only $14. Somewhat less than I expected, but there's some damage to the defender. Let's repair it. That's little damage. Let's check the track conditions again because, yeah. Let's do this. Let's that liquid plasma again.
3, 2, 1, go!
We take off. Let's take that shortcut. Good thing we took that shortcut too. Good thing I knew the logan already. Oh man. I almost had the collision with me. We're going upstairs. Space just as you are down. Yeah, even if we do see damage at the space, it's gonna be a few dollars. Well, that is if we don't get caught even more damage the rest of this race. Oh my god, we almost had a collision. We definitely slowed down. Uh-oh, Rasta's catching up for us. Yikes. Better floor than this one off. Careful not to hit the fallen snow.
That's your
Best lap, lap three.
The damage is very minor so far. So far, so good. Almost ran over that center. But because we went hard to the outside of the turn. He did.
Placed first.
Looks like that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Your best lap, lap three. It's the final lap. We'll be right back. you've won the race.
That's the end of the replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
And wow, the Z3 is better than the SLK230 as well. Let's continue.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
You won again.
Move on to the next circuit.
Now let's fix our Z3 again and wrap up. No, let's play. This part of the let's play. Like, there's no damage to the engine. The repair damage was just over $100. And we did break our left taillight. Yup, this wrap. Yup, I think this concludes part 7 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizardStudios social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when posting new videos. This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios signing out. Peace!